The next challenge for you to create another endpoint. This time you have to create the GET request and the URL should be /post. Whenever you send request to this endpoint, you must need to return all the post. So I am going to copy the post array. You have to send the post array from this endpoint. So go ahead and build this endpoint. Go ahead and solve this challenge. Let me show you the output of this challenge. Here I'm going to send request to localhost 4000 /post. You must see all these posts. This is the challenge. You have to spend at least 5 minutes on this challenge.